Welcome to the ColorLight course. This video will introduce you to how to use parameter files. First, what is a parameter file? Different modules have varying designs in terms of chips, resolution, scanning methods, and more. To ensure proper display, the receiving card's parameters need to be configured to match the module's design. These module details are saved in the receiving card's flash memory as an RCVBP file. The module cannot work well without a correct parameter file. Second, how do we get a parameter file? The first method is to make a parameter file by referring to tutorial videos 1 to 3. We can use LED setting software to configure the receiving card parameters and save them as RCVBP parameter files. The second method is using the LED setting to read back the previously saved parameter file from the flash memory of a functioning receiving card. Lastly, you can contact your supplier to provide the parameter file corresponding to the module. The next section will show you how to use configuration parameter files. Double-click to open LED setting, select screen configuration, and enter the password 168 or 777. Click receiver parameters to enter the settings interface. First, configuration parameters can be saved as a file on your computer. After completing the intelligent settings, cabinet settings, and performance settings, click save and then save to local. You will get an RCVBP file. We can send this file to others or use it as a backup for project. When your receiving card needs to be configured, you can use LED setting to import the corresponding parameter file from your computer. Having a configuration parameter file makes the receiving card configuration process very quick. Click Load and select Browse, then open the folder where the parameters are stored. Select it and click Open to load the configuration parameters. After this, the software will extract the configuration information from this parameter file and display it in the software interface. After importing the configuration parameters into LED setting, there are two different methods to download them to the receiving card. One click, send, and the parameters will be saved in the receiving card's RAM. However, these parameters will be lost after the receiving card is restarted. This method is typically used for parameter checking during the configuration process. Two, when you click Save to Receiver, the parameters will be saved to the receiving card's flash chip. The parameter file will remain after the receiving card be restarted. LED setting will prompt you to confirm this operation to avoid saving incorrect parameters. This method is generally used to prevent parameter loss after the configuration work is completed. When the receiving card has a parameter file saved inside, we can then use the readback function. This function allows the software to read back previously saved parameter files from the receiving card's flash memory. It is useful when replacing a receiving card or backing up project data. Click Read Back, select the network port connected to the receiving card. You can see the specific values of the read back parameters on the software interface. It should be noted that the software will only read back the parameter file of the first receiving card connected to the selected port. The parameters will be saved to all receiving cards controlled by the sending card after clicking Save to Receiver. Additionally, when the LED display uses cabinets with two different resolutions, we need to save different configuration parameter files to different receiving cards. As shown in the figure, the LED screen consists of two types of cabinets, and we have two corresponding configuration parameter files. First, load parameter file 1, right-click on Save to Receiver, then select Port 1, and enter the receiver card numbers corresponding to the first type of cabinet. Click Save. After that, load parameter file 2, repeat the same operation, and enter the receiver card numbers corresponding to the second type of cabinet. Then click Save. Similarly, the configuration parameter files can also be read back from the specified receiving card. Lastly, there is a very convenient feature for checking the display quality during parameter configuration. By selecting Modify and Send, LED setting will automatically send the parameters to all receiving cards after each modification, allowing you to immediately see the changes on the LED panel. This makes our work more efficient. At this point, the application of parameter files is complete. See you next time.